the Vadlo rad cans has been officially upgraded. Let me see if I open this one. Oh yeah, one hand, it's hard to open that. I'm gonna show you guys what I got in here. A little bit of treats for you. Okay, so we got that. As I introduce, what I call is the Vadlo rad can. Vadlo because made by me via 3DLO, and it's a radio in a can, rad for radio, and it's in a can. I call it the Vadlo rad can. In a fat 50 cal ammo can. Oh, she's getting a little heavier now because I put in a Yaesu FTM 400 XDR digital mobile radio hanging unit. The base is in it, the battery's in it, the charge controller's in it, and two antennas. One's a 6-inch antenna, one is about a 15.8-inch tall antenna, all in this box. Even MC4 connected lead hookups are in the Vadlo rad can. Everything in the box. You take it, portable. Vadlo rad can. 50 cal fat can. Get them today.
New in this box. Uh-oh. This is for me to keep this one. But watch. Charge controller, like you saw before. We got the Yaesu FTM 400 XDR Digital Fusion. The big mobile. We take this out like this. We stick this on the side. We can even lean it up here if I wanted to see it a bit better. We got it hooked up to the battery. Down in here, we got the Bofang radio antenna. Thank you to bofangradio.ca for giving us the 15.8-inch tall antenna. Okay. Also, thanks to Bofang for giving us this antenna. I'm just going to find it in the box here. Little 6-inch antenna. So, we can screw on the 6-inch antenna to the SMA adapter. Okay. Thank you.